In the temple of self-forgiveness, I mend the fabric of my soul and wash my face with blessed water. I cleanse the garments of my honor and rinse the windows of my sight. I see the pure image of my wholeness, crystal clarity of the inherent goodness of my heart. I am made in the image of the One. I am her child, the beloved of life. I deserve to be loved, to feel loved, to embody happiness, joy and peace of mind, celebrating life in this moment and every day of my life. I embrace my sadness and my sorrows. They make me humble. They are guides to the depths of my soul. I forgive myself for mistakes of the past, learning their lessons and integrating their wisdom. As I walk this path of consciousness, I carry them forward to future generations. I give myself permission to accept myself fully, to advance in my path of evolution and love, to spread the spark of my heart from inside out as I bloom in my awakening. Transcending illusions and ascending into higher dimensions, where awareness is rarefied and there is lightness in our hearts, where we care for all life, for nature and Mother Earth, where we honor our ancestors that gave us birth. We forgive ourselves and each other as a way of life that reminds us of our humanity and anchors us in our divinity. I am honored to be alive. I am humbled by this life. I won the biggest cosmic lottery to have a ticket on Earth. All I need at times is a reminder when I forget that I am blessed to be alive, that I am blessed to walk this path alongside you, dear human. I know now that even when it's hard and I feel lost on my way, it's all been part of the plan anyways. I might not always remember, and that's okay. I love, accept, and forgive myself, always and forever.